There are times when there is so much traffic of musicians, you know, like a lot of tourists traveling with guitars and musical instruments. And it was fun, really, like, you know, it's kind of like, it's good when you meet in the hostel and then just play and jam and people enjoy that collaboration.